This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient with a very important question. They've heard about a new pill produced by the Pfizer company that is very active against the COVID-19 infection. The name of this pill is Paxlovid, and indeed it is a very important new antivirus medicine that works well against COVID-19 infection. There are available fast fact sheets for patients and healthcare workers, and these are attached on the IMF website. The excitement arose because in the trials with Paxlovid, the reduction in the complications from COVID-19 was 88%. So there was an 88% reduction in serious complications if you took the treatment with Paxlovid, which is by mouth twice a day for 5 days. And so really rather an easy therapy and really quite exciting to have this oral option available. The big problem right now, unfortunately, is that it is in extremely short supply. And so if it turns out that you have a positive 19 test result, it's extremely important to talk to your doctor right away so that the doctor can start exploring, is there a pharmacy close by that does have the Paxlovid in stock, and can that prescription for you be sent in as soon as possible so that you can get this medication? And so for now, it's a little bit frustrating that the Paxlovid is in short supply, but moving forward in the next 6 months, we're obviously very hopeful that this will be more routinely available and an excellent option to reduce problems with the COVID-19 infection.